Hey, Amanda, I have your sign.
Oh, great, great. Can you just pop it up? No, yeah. A bit higher.
A bit here.
Down. Perfect, down. Perfect. Oh, thank you.
Is that okay?
Thank you, that's perfect.
Morning, ladies.
Hi, Marina.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
All's well?
All is really well.
I've got your regular teas.
Oh, thank you so much.
That's yours, Laura. No sugar?
No, perfect, no sugar.
How's Estelle? All right?
She's good, yeah, she good? Yeah. She had a good run at the park on the weekend.
Did she?
Yeah, it was really good.
Caboodle, isn't it?
Caboodle, yes. Yeah.
How long have you had?
3 years now.
She's
nearly three, yeah.
Wow.
I mean, we should have a puppy play date one day.
Love to. That'd be fantastic.
Cool.
And well done on the big win.
Oh, thank you.
I mean, Jonesy's taking all the credit, but your award's just as big, isn't it?
Oh, it's bigger.
Bigger.
He takes the credit for everything.
Does he? A bit like that?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. Well, thanks for the meeting. Fantastic.
No, thank you. Thank you.
It's great to be here. Look, he's going into the newsroom. I really want to do well here.
Oh,
so I just want to throw a few ideas around.
Sure.
Like, what about a fact a day?
Oh, brilliant.
That'd We've be been wanting that for ages.
Yeah. Would you?
Okay, yeah. Will you write that down?
Yeah, got it.
A fact, maybe yeah. Mark's magnificent fact, something like that.
Oh, yes!
Would that be good?
Yes!
All right.
Got it, yeah.
What about if we go through, like, just throwing this out here, suburban newspapers, and we get sort of funny local news and we put that to air?
This is like a light bulb moment.
I know.
Local news.
Yes.
Oh, I'm so pleased you're...
So creative.
So creative.
You like my ideas.
I've got anything else, because this is amazing.
Well, this might be controversial, but you know I'm a long-term listener, big fan of yours. You know that.
Stop.
You do know that.
Stop.
She does know that.
Stop.
The whole Jonesy and Amanda thing has always troubled me. I think ladies first. So with our show, I'd like it to be the Mandy and Mark show. What do you think of that?
That's really sweet.
That is very sweet and very professional.
Is it?
And it's not ego-driven, and I think that's amazing. Wow!
I'd like to take the egos out of it if I could.
Wow!
The Mandy and Mark. Maybe Mandy and Mark in the mornings?
Oh, done.
I'm writing it down.
Wow. This has been the best meeting ever.
The best.
And then, look, I walked through the door and I said to the guy, that's not a hand basin.
Stop it. You are hilarious. I haven't laughed this much for years.
Oh, thanks. You're too kind. But you really are the funny one.
Oh, stop it.
It's been great working with you. I've loved it. Do you know, I've loved working with you so much. I've been a long-time listener. I know you've got a special place in your heart for this next artist. This is a song that I'd like to dedicate to you, Mandy.
Barry Manilow.
For you.
I see a memory I never realized. How happy you made me, oh Mandy. Well, you came and you gave, well, I'll take it. But I sent you away, oh Mandy. Well, you kissed me and stopped me from shaking. Standing on the edge of time, I've walked away.